Washington Mystics taking a trip down to Atlanta, taking on the Dream Saturday. Michael Cooper and the Dream looking for their 12th win of the season. Early on, Tiffany Hayes on the drive. The nice scoop for the hoop and the foul. Hayes had 10 first half points. Meanwhile, her teammate here late in the second quarter, Sancho Lyttle. Turnaround jumper towards the baseline is good, and the Dream have a two-point advantage. Time winding down now in the first half. Ivory Lana dishing to Kia Vaughn. The long jumper is good with 0.7 on the clock, and that ties things up at 40 at halftime. In the third quarter, Angel McCautry in transition to pull up the foul line is good. She had 16 points in the ball game. Back to the Mystics, Ivory Lana. Used to play for the Dream back in 08 and 09. Lotta nails a three, tying it up at 51. And it's Shoni Schimmel finding Tiffany Hayes one more time, this time from the outside as the Dream push their lead to four. It's a six-point game, and coming off the screen, it's Schimmel knocking down a three with 2.2 to go. Atlanta by nine, entering the final frame. Lyttle, this time on the other baseline. Once again, a turnaround jumper is good for her. As Washington trying to stay in it. Emma Miesemann led Washington with 18 points in the ball game. The Belgian helps Washington get within five. Then it's McCautry going behind the back to Lyttle, who led Atlanta, one of five Dream players in double figures with 18 points. She also added eight rebounds. And Tiffany Hayes, look at her, out ahead of the pack. Great pass from Schimmel. Hayes had 16 points, and what was a tie game at halftime ends up a 13-point Dream win as Atlanta now 3-0 against Washington this season.